RJ's Antics. It's been a minute. Welcome back. Today we are going to go and see why they call this the Venice of China. So we are in the beautiful city of Suzhou today. It is a very, very hot day. We are with our friend Mr. and Mrs. Roper and Master Roper over there. Master Jiggles, Mrs. Jiggles over there. And we are taking a drive. We'll be there at 20 to 1. So not too far. Let's take a look and see.
Beautiful car.
360, I think.
Oh, that is so cool. Oh, that is so cool. This is the new MG 2020 model. It is such an awesome car. Panoramic sunroof. I really love it. It makes the best road tripping car. Yuri has had an awesome road trip. He's put on just over 4,000 kilometers on this car.
It's amazing.
And the car's how old now?
A month.
It's a month old. So yeah, he's enjoying it. It's very comfortable. It's quite a nice car. So it's, yeah, road tripping.
Road tripping, Guangdong to Qingdao. Shanghai to Suzhou, in 2.5 weeks.
Awesome.
She talks all the time, eh? Non-stop. Like a nagging wife.
At least you can switch her off. Try that with us. Just try that with us.
Such a beautiful tunnel.
We drove in one tunnel. The tunnel was 9 kilometers long.
Oh, nice.
Under the sea.
Oh, nice.
In Qingdao, from Qingdao to Guangdao.
So what you're saying is, once I get my Lambo into China, I must go there. And I can blow everyone's eardrums for 9 kilometers.
Average speed cover zone ends ahead. Speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. In 700 meters, use the rightmost lane to take the exit toward Keiman Road and Daoyiren.
Stunning bridge.
Nice. Turn right, then in 25 meters, turn left.
Now.
Oh shit, so they go away. Down that road.
Okay, park turn right, to the right. Then in 100 meters, turn right.
Wow.
Look at the people, eh?
At least it's not as hot as yesterday. Hey, there's some Lawai there.
Where?
There.
You're very excited when you see foreigners, no? The one is the same guy we saw yesterday.
The one is the same guy we saw yesterday.
The same guy we saw yesterday. White people. See, people so excited to see white people.
I see white people.
I see, that's because you see dead people, you see white people.
No, Papa.
Sorry, Baba.
Did you wake up in China?
Sorry.
So from here we go to a ticket office to get tickets to enter this garden. It closes at 5 apparently, and it is now probably about 1 o'clock. Okay, so this is how we buy the tickets, I think. How to purchase tickets with your mobile phone through Suzhou's Garden Tourism Network. The humble administrator's garden, that's where we're at. Hey, baby. Hey, Atticus. So from here, we go to a ticket office to get tickets to enter this garden. It closes at 5, apparently. And it is now, what's the time, Yuri? Probably about 1 o'clock. Okay, so this is how we buy the tickets, I think. How to purchase tickets with your mobile phone through Sujo's Garden Tourism Network. The Humble Administrator's Garden. That's where we're at. Hey, baby. Hey, Atticus.
Which one?
Oh, I should all scan that one.
Well, it's been such an experience touring with babies on strollers, and the weather is ridiculously hot. It says 36 degrees, real feel is 39. I don't believe that for a moment. It feels more like 200 degrees, and I'm not even exaggerating. Crazy, crazy hot. Crazy hot. Humid. But okay, I'll stop with the whining and just enjoy the experience, because after all, that's what it's all about. Toward half of the garden, and apparently there's no snacks. Basic necessities like water only, warm water. It's not helping when the degrees are like 200, 250 maybe. But we have a little bit more of the garden to see, and then you can have to go outside the garden to some of the restaurants on the outside. There's a Starbucks and a KFC, a couple other Chinese restaurants, but no snacks in here and no eating places of any sort. So
the rich people, they will come here for summer, and therefore they dating. You know, they have some baby, the child is 15 years old, it's time to get married, and then they will have a lot of people. They invite a lot of rich family to come here together, and then to show each other's baby, you know, like a dating meeting here.
Arranged marriages.
Arranged?
Yeah, that's how you arrange the marriage. In
but this from time. This age?
Yes, like 15 years old, they
years.
Need to marry.
Yes, with the...
Yeah,
with
so they need to prepare as 13 or 12 years old.
Wow.
In India, it's the same thing. There's a lot of areas, especially like the staunch families, they do the same thing. They matchmake the kids when they months old, even. Not even 15 years. And the kids would already be paired up with the best friend's kid and whatever the case is. And that's how the kids will grow up, knowing that that person's going to be their spouse.
Yeah, 70
wow.
The end. Yeah.
Yes.
So that's the story.
Thank you.
another part of the garden with more bonsai plants. Yeah, it's a bonsai garden actually. Hundreds of different kinds of bonsai. Just add, being in temperatures like this is such a good way of melting away your fat. Should you be overweight, come to temperatures like this, 200 degrees plus, even at 10 o'clock at night. Melt away the fat, easy peasy. Hey, I see my baby. I see him. Good afternoon, Becky. How was your sleep? Good afternoon, Betty. I love you. This is what happens, yes, when the mothers are overworked, carrying the babies, and this is what happens. Atticus is saying, Papa, Mama has stolen my wheels. Please ask her to move. He's jealous. Hi, baby, I see you. I caught you on camera. And we're out of the garden and into the streets. So this is where we're going to get something decent to eat. Not just fruits, but like I mentioned before, there's Starbucks and KFC next to each other. And a whole lot of other Chinese restaurants.
So Yuri, how was your day?
Hot, wet, sweaty, hot, sweaty, wet, sweaty, hot, wet. That is how my day was. Ah, it was invigorating, invigorating. Yeah.
Yuri, how was your day?
Driving, melting,
losing nothing.
Now I'm come back. The AC saved my life.
The AC
Thank
saved
you,
your
AC.
Life. Love, how was your day?
Speed zone begins ahead. Speed limit is 20 kilometers per hour for 1.5 kilometers.
However, I had an ice cream, and that just brings smiles to my face. But no, seriously, if you want to lose weight, this is the easy way of doing it. You will just melt it away. But I'm tired. I'll keep
fighting.
I need to
sleep. Okay. Atticus, how was your day, big boy?
He got fed up. He stole job also. He's tired of this day.
Yeah.
I have a nice day.
I think that this day was just a little bit too hot. The gardens were beautiful and it was a nice place to be. However, it was just a little bit laborious with the prams and the heat. The heat was just overbearing. If it was cool, no problem. But definitely we'll do this again when it is at least 20 degrees cooler. So according to the GPS, these two lanes are going straight. This is a right turn lane. That next one, where that bus is a left lane, left turning lane. The next two are straight lanes. And the one where the bike just went down is a right turning lane. That is intense. China.